A good friend of mine who owns a phone, electronics and everything else repair shop, who I went to visit and did a video on in February, because the services that he supplies is absolutely fantastic and the turnaround time is fantastic. I'm testament to that purely because he's done a couple of jobs for me. Anyway, he sent me a text today and he sent me a video, and this is the video. I've left all the contact details in the description, and if anybody contacts me or any of the details below, obviously it'll be treated in the strictest confidence. An honest, hard-working bloke like Azzy shouldn't have to go through things like that, so please help if you can, at all. Any piece of information will be very helpful.
Yeah.